MVP football team will eat your lunch and wrinkle your school clothes.
And they are the 12U division winners. Let's give all these boys a hand for the Green Squad.
Thank you.
third down and 15. And the quarterback sacked all the way. And who was that? Is that Tony? On that play? We got a flag. And Coach.
Greatly appreciated. You can help us keep this stance
clean some later. I'd be here all night trying to clean this up. We want you to clean up.
Punt it. Can't
they can play the dead man again. Oh, they doing it. Them cats is crazy. The middle play, and oh, he was still going, but the referee called him down. Extra point was no good.
Yard run.
Caleb Presley. up the middle, Antonio Beckwith on the carry, and he does not get to the end zone. And the score is 12-6. Off to the green squad. And the green will try to answer. Oh, we got a backwards kick. They got good field position. Let's see if Green can do something with it. They come with the double wing. Scott Trey Humphrey tries to go to the right side, and he does not get back to the line of scrimmage. A loss of. Second down. Okay, Yamani Howe, number 10. Oh, he's getting forward. Gain of 9, down to the 25-yard line. It'll be third down. This time they tried to trick and race it, and it does not work. A loss of 4 on the play, all the way back to the 29-yard line. It'll be 4th down and 9. Fourth down.
Yeah.
And that will end the third quarter. So at the beginning of the fourth quarter, score will be Green Squad 12, Green Squad 6, 14 U Division. After a great day of football, the recap will be AU. And AU Division, the Green Squad 1. And the 10 U Division, the Green Squad 1. And the 12 U Division, the Green Squad 1. So now on the 14 U, we got Gray leading 12-6 at the beginning of the fourth quarter. And we're going to see if Gray can tie it up with the Green Squad trying to go 3-1 throughout the day. Incomplete pass. Got Trey Humphrey on the run. Yamani Howe on the catch, still going. Out of bounds. Uh-oh, Yamani's down on the ground over there. We got a man down, y'all, man down. He's all the way close to a first down, down to the 22-yard line. Let's see what they mark it. If they mark it a first down or not. Yamani's up. Scott Trey Humphrey. Scott Trey Humphrey. Scott Trey Humphrey. Uh-oh, Scott Trey Humphrey. All the way down to the 2-yard line. Second down and one. Ready to tee up. Ready to keep out of there. The Green Squad trying to get up in there. Oh, and the Green Squad defense gets up. A loss of 5 on the play, all the way back to the 7-yard line. Oh, flags on the play, flag on the play. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Green Squad gonna have to get up in here. I don't know what DeAndre Gill and Newton got over there, but they got to get this end zone. Tie this run. Gray Squad had 2 defensive plays. That was good. Pushed them all the way back to the 11-12 yard line. Along with a penalty by the Green Squad.
Okay, sure. I went to the store.
He got the pass off. Uh-oh, number 1. Number 1 for the Green Squad. That is Tayshaun Rain. And Gil over here trying to get in that end zone. This is going to be kind of gruesome with 5:33 to go in the game. Masterminds can do against each other. Oh, and the ball home. the 5-yard line.
Another interception.
And another interception by Caleb Presley, and that should be a nail in the coffin. We got a flag though. First and 10, ball now will be on the 21-yard line, 0.3 seconds.